Well, hi everyone, it's Mark. I just want to take this opportunity to wish you and yours a Merry Christmas. I know this year it's not going to be like Christmases past, but we have the opportunity to connect virtually like we're doing tonight and celebrate the season. So FaceTime someone, Zoom them, you know, just make sure that you connect with each other and hold those that you love close this time of year. We have so much to be thankful for. And remember that Christmas is about giving, and it's about the greatest gift ever given to us. That's Jesus. Merry Christmas.
Fireside, winter snow, lights are on the tree. The world is all aglow again with all the season breeze. And though it comes around each year, the meaning of the season somehow disappears. Oh, it's good to be reminded Christmas is for girls and boys, trimming trees and Santa's toys. It's mom and dad and grand and grandpa too. Christmas is a sacred birth, a chance for hope and peace on earth. It's everything that we hold dear and true. But most of all, Christmas is the love that lives inside of me and you. Eyes open wide and tiny hearts beat fast to celebrate the morning, just like every Christmas past. We gather close to family, embracing all that's been and all that's yet to be. Oh, it's good to be reminded Christmas is for candlelight, jingle bells and silent night, friends from long ago and friends were made anew. Christmas is a sacred birth, a chance for hope and peace on earth. It's everything that we hold dear and true. But most of all, Christmas is the love that lives inside of me and you. From where it all began, one night in Bethlehem, it reaches out to all of us, reminds us once again. Christmas is for everyone, the greatest gift Father's love, the star that shines all over the world, the light that leads us through. Christmas is a sacred birth, a chance for hope and peace on earth. It's everything that we hold dear and true. Oh, but most of all, Christmas is love that lives inside of me and you. Oh.